Group led by financier Roberto Ongpin has purchased a 28% stake in San Miguel Corporation for over 64 billion pesos. Top Frontier Investment Holdings released a statement this morning saying that it bought the shares from the San Miguel Retirement Fund at 75 pesos apiece. That's a 14% premium over the stock's close yesterday of 65.50. Shares of San Miguel climbed over 5% today on news of the purchase. Ongpin also controls nearly a third of QTech Alliance Holdings, which also bought a 20% stake in San Miguel last February from Japanese brewer Kirin. Ongpin says he is in talks with other shareholders of the companies to consolidate their stake in San Miguel. That would bring the combined shares held by the Ongpin Group to 48%, which could force the group to make a mandatory tender offer for the rest of San Miguel's shares. Analysts say the sale of the stake is a key to a key ally, maybe part of a strategy by Ramon Ang and San Miguel Chairman Danding Cuanco to strengthen ownership of the conglomerate during its shift from food and beverages to heavy industry and infrastructure. Another Ongpin-led company, Global 5000, has a 10% stake in Meralco, of which San Miguel has also invested heavily in. Ongpin also led the group which bought the controlling stake in Petron.